Can you wave?
Look, it's Minnie!
Wave!
Look!
Can you blow him a kiss? Blow him a kiss. Blow him a kiss. Come on.
Caspian. I said it's funny because typically he wakes up before we get out of bed, and the one morning that we're actually awake, he's still sleeping, and it's coming up close to 8 o'clock, and he's typically awake by this point. He looks like such a good boy.
Good morning. Good morning.
He just springs right up.
Good morning. He's like, what's going on?
Who's such a big boy? Look at you.
Caspian, look at me. Caspian.
You look so big.
Caspian.
Oh, you found the Halloween jingle bells.
Caspian.
Oh my goodness.
What?
You're so sweet. You're so sweet. Caspian, where are we? Where are we?
Disney World.
Disney World. Is it starting to look familiar?
We are now circling the Disney created 7 cities.
There you go.
You look like such a big boy. Last time we were here, you couldn't even walk yet.
Are you getting excited? Are you getting excited?
The monorail stops completely and the doors open.
Where are we? Where are we? Who's that? Is that Mickey?
Mickey Mouse, yeah.
Are you walking in Disney World? Are you walking in Disney World? Can you see Mickey?
Yeah, Mickey.
Is it? Oh.
Mickey. Hey,
look at them.
Blow him a kiss. Can you blow him a kiss?
Look how cute they are. Oh, yeah.
Look at the horsey.
The Winnie the Pooh friends. So much Mickey, right? So much Mickey.
Your sister's definitely important.
Okay.
Caspian, come here. Caspian, come here. Come here, look. Come here. Come here, look. Yeah, let's see what else we can see. Come on,
Mickey.
Come on.
Come on, let's go. Don't worry, there's Mickey everywhere. Everywhere we walk, you're gonna see Mickey. What do you got there? You got a Halloween Mickey? Do you have a Halloween Mickey? Caspian, who do you see? Who's that? That's Winnie the Pooh!
The beautiful castle. What do you see? Is that the castle?
Come on, Cosby, let's go! Come on!
Through the castle. He's like, Dad, I've got this.
Going on Mommy's favorite ride.
Is that so fun? Yeah. Ooh. Are you dancing?
You get ears on? Come on, everybody, get the ears on.
Oh, we love that song.
Come on, Caspian! Come on! Caspian, I'm over here! Come here! Come here! Caspian! Caspian, come give me a hug! Hug! Hug!
There's the rain.
You look so big. You look like such a big boy.
Without you.
Look who it is!
On our way back, and we're waiting at the ferry boat line, and he fell asleep already. Oh. So we left right after that Mickey cavalcade and got, you know, left and got in the line for the ferry boat, and he is out. Granted, he normally would have had a nap already by now and would be getting to the point where he'd almost be awake, but he's gonna be sleeping in the car. So it is a couple hours later.
Yeah, about that.
We are technically we're in Port Orange still, right? We're about to go over the bridge that goes over the Halifax River. So we are almost to Daytona Beach Shore. Caspian did some napping in the car. Probably not enough, but I know. Is there something in your eyes? Is that better? A little bit? Yeah? But yes, we are almost there. Like, we can see the hotel from here. Hi, sweet boy. So being at Disney with Caspian, I think, was different, because I don't know if it's because he's tired or he's at a weird age or just because he hasn't been out and social lately, but he was very antisocial, I guess. Yeah, like, he typically is like a big cheesy ham for pictures, and he was not with PhotoPass.
It seemed like he was seriously focused.
He was very focused. He was trying to like wrap his mind around things, it seemed like. He was very like focused, and like he had moments where he was excited to see the characters, but by the time the moment happened, like, they had passed. So I think if we would have seen him at the train station, it might have been a little bit different. By the time we saw Mickey and Friends at the train station, it was after we got Starbucks and we went to go down there, and as we were walking there, they had left, and we didn't see them again, but we shall have to try again at some point. But for now, we are going to enjoy some beach time and our anniversary.